na lang, saka pindutin nyo lang yung notification.